Burkett, captain today. Sean Flicker. Seth again. Tries to play it back post. And what a great goal. Excellent second post pass into Sean Flicker. 1-0 London City. Sean Flicker goal. Sean Flicker with the goal. 2-0, similar time of play, back post pass, 2-0 London City. Seth, Edu, great play. Oh, very, very unfortunate. And 2-1, goal for Rafa Ramos. We did say he is dangerous, very good getting his shot out. Seth Burkett shots. Ooh! Good save. Not sure the keeper saw anything there. Good diagonal pass there. Ooh, and Dimos gives it away and Bally in front of goal. 2-2. Great goal. Dimos gave away possession. With Ballinger. And he shoots. 3-2. Goal. And Artyom tried to play along, not necessarily a good idea. 3-1, can they capitalise? And it's a goal! Luke Ballinger, and this goal should count. 3-2. This is a 3-2, they've got to finish it. Sean with... Ooh, very unfortunate, good play. 2-2 is usually how teams set up. So I'm not really sure why Salisbury are on a 3-1. Good goal, good goal. 4-2. Back post pass, took advantage of the numerical advantage. Dimos. Seth again. Now they've gone for the dice of Charlie right in the middle there. Balls out to Amantas actually. Amantas hasn't played all game and he's come on for the fly keeper. And that's a great goal. Excellent goal by Bailey there. From his own half. It's actually a difficult skill to shoot from your own half and loop it into the goal. Other side of the pivot. But Eddie on the ball there. Oh my goodness! Excellent distribution there and excellent finish by Connor, who seemingly every time he scores, he just scores weldies. Doesn't score ordinary goals, this chap.
through every single part.